Vitesse
are almost there. So handsome in manner was their win during the first instalment of this two-part tie that the celebrations seem already to have started in some sections of...
Tries a shot! Goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Vitesse have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
And that's sprayed out wide.
Van der Beek's cross. And he's there to clear it. Could move up a gear here.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Van der Beek tries to get it forward quickly. And the counter is on. That's gone a long way up and away. Plays it out to the wing.
Back into the middle.
Played out to the right.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Attempts to play it through. Rashford. Battles to win it back. Man, it's a scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
Surely a shot! Gets it upfield. Tries to locate someone up front, cuts it out. Van der Beek.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Looks to dink one in. Gets away from his opponent. Can he get the shot up? Has a hit!
Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Diogo Dalot.
Forward it goes. Now they could break here. Oh, real danger here. He's got away. Looking for a corner. Defending, but that'll do. Gets on the end of it. No mistake! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Pogba.
And that has been cleared. Hoists it forward.
He's got options out wide.
It's a brilliant interception. Fred.
Nicely measured pass.
Rashford has a pop! There it is! Right back in the game! Jim, your thoughts?
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball and it all came good.
Manchester United playing for pride here. The match surely be on them. Keeper's got good distance on that. Clear, it is a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity.
Goes for goal! Played it short. Plays it back. And it's played forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. We hit half-time.
Oh, really good half of football. Three goals and just one separated them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
It's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Vitesse head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. With a delicate ball. Fred plays it forward. Fred gets into the right position to intercept. Bailly tries to get it forward quickly. Nice little flick. And it's been taken straight back. Across the field it goes. And it's Alex Telles. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Diogo Dalot.
Bailly drives it forward. Bruno Fernandes. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Fred. Alex Telles. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, great ball! Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Pogba goes looking. Gets good distance on it. And that's another throw. Pogba changes then in quick succession. hoists it forward. And he's there to clear it. Dashing forward at pace. Done very well to intervene. Up towards the front line. Looking to break out here. Well, that's where he wants it.
Bruno Fernandes.
There's the through ball. He's left his man. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Chance to break. He's had a look. Shapes to shoot. And yes, it's there. Two ahead late in the day. Game over, surely.
The Tess are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
And somehow he managed to miss it.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Manchester United have it back and they can go again. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes! No, he couldn't find the finish. And a poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away.
Fred.
Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Wan-Bissaka does well there. Alert. Has he found his man? Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And there goes the final whistle. Vitesse through, having won both legs. And without question, they are the deserving winners. Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
The Tess will be thrilled by this, even though...
Monday.